It is 7:33 a.m. I am on my front porch taking a view of this train. The 808, the 301, the 813. Right from my front door. Wow, this is FEC109. Maintaining a safe interval behind FEC's 129, the rear of which is just slipping into Fort Lauderdale now. Slow order in effect. Rail crew worked here yesterday, replacing a short section of rail just below the switch points for the embryo team track. Ferry truck had discovered something they didn't like. Following behind them, a small army track workers fixed that bad spot. A lot of congestion here this morning. Oh, let me show you right here. Brand new cross ties. Wow. Big, heavy, wooden cross ties. Curtis Sims' track gang is working above us, about 10 miles or so above us. Between the slow order and the conditional stop boards up there, a lot of congestion right here at the caboose junction. It's okay with me. Take a good long look at this train. So at the 210, it was just not light enough to get a good vid. But that's all right. We'll see him tomorrow. In on the intermodal. There we are. Wall of Crowley's, says Crowley on the side of the container, the Crowley Company. The biggest shipper out of Fort Lauderdale's Port Everglades terminal. Very impressive, right there. Okay, I can see and hear the whiner. Taking compressed air from the train line and charging its battery. Thanks for joining me right here at Caboose Junction, right outside my front door. At MP236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.